to 6 Stevens with Channel 40, the one after 39.
Your number one news anchor without a budget or a paycheck, Dick Stevens.
Today, our main story takes place in a little out of the ordinary place in Oregon City, our little hometown. Let's go live on the scene with Dick Stevens. Dick?
Thank you, Dick. I'm here live. On the scene, in Oregon City. Oregon is high on stiffs. One of their own, Henry Wade, is going to do something that no man has done before. He's going to pee into the wind, stare down the barrel of the gun, put his head inside the lion's mouth. He's going to walk across the United States on stilts without touching the ground once. I'm here with Clive Wade, Henry Wade's father. Clyde, what do you think about this? Really? That's great! Let's move on. Hi, I'm here with Henry Wade's dog, Snookums. Snookums, what do you think about this? Really? Oh, how long have you known Henry? Really? Oh. You're one talkative fellow. Let's move on. I'm here standing outside the barn of the Wade's pig farm. Opposing me is Henry Wade. Let's talk to him for a little bit. Henry, what inspired you to do this?
Well, you see, Dick, when I was a little boy,
Henry, let's take a commercial break. Are you unsatisfied with your life? Then buy pee pads. Buy them. Enjoy them. Use them. Pee on them. Pee pads at all your stores. Buy them already. Come on, buy them. Just get off the couch and buy them.
Not responsible for misfire.
I like stilts.
Well said. Ma Wade is a hard-working housewife. Let's see what she thinks about this.
Oh, thank you. I think this whole stilt thing is great. Henry, when he was a little boy, he was obsessed with stilts and guns. I remember when he got his first gun.
That's how One-Legged Charlie, our farm boy, got his name. I think it's 100% certain that he can do it.
100% not certain.
Clyde Wade is a hard-earning American pig farmer. He thinks all this stilt nonsense is just out of line. He wishes that his son would go and get a real job.
Your wife seems to think he can do it.
That woman still thinks the earth is flat. You see, Henry is a special child. He's gonna hit water if he fell out of a boat, if you know what I mean. He has done some stupid things in his life, but this is definitely the stupidest.
So, no?
Heck no. I'm not counting on it. Henry is a failure, a disgrace to this family. He never fails to disappoint.
Thank you, Ma and Pa. So we've met with the parents, and in a few short moments, Henry Wade will begin his stilt journey across the United States. After a word from our sponsors. Remember, don't change that channel. It's Channel 40 News, the one right after 39.
Nice dancing, Manolio. Hi. owner of the Dance All Night Dance Academy, where you too can learn to dance all night. Manolio is one of our oldest customers.
I've been dancing for 20 years.
That's right, Manolio. And you can learn to dance like that too. Ready? Dance!
You might be as good as Manolio.
Plus, you can admire my head and chest. Keep on dancing, Manolio.
You know what? I'm done dancing for you.
Never going there. Oh, we're back. Hi. In just a few moments, Henry will be going on his trip. But just before that, we're going to try to touch base with him and see where he got the idea for it. Henry, where did you get this idea?
Well, you see, Dick, I calculated it with my brain that I have.
Idiot.
Well, folks, you've heard it. It is time.
Cue inspirational music.
I'm doing it, Mom.
Blueberries?
Oh
no!
Oh yeah!
Oh my!
Sad day for stilt walking. Another American dream, crushed and hung out to dry by this cruel world. Well, it's been a nice run. I'm Dick Stevenson, signing out. Channel 40 News, the one after 39. All right, Jim, let's get out of the dump.
Hey, wait, look over there.
It seems Henry has a new dream. He's going to pogo stick across the United States. But we're not going to be there for it. We're just going to wish him the best of luck.
Oh, darn.
I get knocked down, but I get over.